I'm Raymond Salgado. I'm 24 years old. I never thought in 24 years of living that I'd be on this show as a semifinalist. My audition experience, it was so unreal. Being able to like sing in front of all of the judges, that crowd. Before I came to Canada's Got Talent, American Idol rejected me because they didn't think that I was ready. And maybe what they were saying was that I wasn't able to be my full authentic self.
You, in my opinion, are the best we've heard.
Today you are ready. Today is your day.
Four yeses redeemed.
That's the thing, is that sometimes we're actually not ready. People think that no means that's it forever. It might just mean not right now.
I think that I've always felt a fear of rejection because of my ethnicity, because of my sexuality, because of the way that I looked. That's the worst thing that you could do yourself as an artist, because it's so important to be in the core of your truth. I auditioned for Canada's Got Talent because the worst thing already happened, which was being rejected, and I had nothing to lose. I just knew that I had to go for my dreams. I want people to know that their biggest fear should not be rejection. Their biggest fear should be living life with regret. Not being able to share their passions, not being able to be their authentic self.
Raymond, if you lose a fight, you just get up and you fight again.
I'm gonna leave everything in the past and make it all about tonight because I know I'm so capable of making it to the top.
In the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.